Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel today. In this video, I'm going to show you how to check your laptop has SSD or HDD, so let's begin. So first of all, you just need to go on your search option and you just need to type here defrag and just open at the first link. And here you can see media type solid state drive. That means you have a SSD. So I hope you can understand how can you check it. Your laptop has SSD or SSD. Thank you everyone for watching.